Yunus Poems. O God, if you would ever question me, this would be my outright answer to thee. True, I sinned, brutalized my own being, but what have I done against you, my king? Did I make myself? I am your creation. Why drench me in sin, benevolent one? I saw dungeons when I opened my eyes, teeming with devils, temptation, and lies. To shun death by hunger, many a time in prison I had to eat dirt and grime. Did your dominion become any less? Did I usurp any of your prose? Are you hungry? Did I eat your ration? Did I deprive you, cause your starvation? Do you still seek revenge, though you killed me, since I rotted, since darkest soil filled me? You built me a bridge to cross, thin as hair. Out of your traps, I am to choose my own snare. How can a man pass through a hair-thin bridge? He falls or clings on or flies off the ridge. Your slaves built bridges for the public good. Those who pass through it head for the Godhead. I wish its firm foundation will hold sway, so those who cross it know it's the true way. You set a scale to weigh deeds, for your aim is to hurl me into hell's crackling flame. A scale is suitable for a grocer, for a small merchant or a jeweler. Sin, though, is the vilest, filthiest vice, the profit of those unworthy of grace. You can see everything, you know me fine, then why must you weigh all these deeds of mine? No harm ever came from Yunus to you. Open, secret, all things are in your view. God Almighty, why all this talk? Why must we prattle about a handful of dust?